those that have known me in the past, I was well known in my affectation and love of the bum bag, but apparently the bum bag has been ruled unfashionable. But now I carry the man bag. A lot of people ask you, what's in your man bag? You know what I say? My bum bag.
When your neck and your shoulder has morphed into like a nolder, right? When you've got a schneck, okay, it's time to fucking stop. Step away from the dumbbells, big guy. Go and have a lie down, Tiger. You've earned them. It's important to set goals. It's equally as important to fucking stop. Once you've reached the goal, there's no point climbing Everest and putting up a stepladder.
Then you get to your 20s. Woo! Your 20s are cool because you're going out. You're drinking, you're smoking. Am I going to go home? No, fuck it. I'm in my 20s. You're drinking, you're smoking. And you can go out on a Thursday night and not get home for 8 years. And you can go straight to work. Everyone says, so what have you been up to? I went out on a Thursday night. I've been partying for 8 years and I just came straight to work. Wow, you look amazing. I know, I'm in my 20s. Then you try the same thing in your 30s. You go out, you drink, you smoke. Am I going to go home? No, fuck it, I'm still young at heart. You drink, you smoke, go to work the next day. First thing anyone says to you is like, fuck, you had a big night last night. Why do you say that? You look 108.
Oh,